I don't know who obviously owns this bit of land, but what a fucking state. You know? Surely there's a health and safety thing going on here. So yeah, any Breton councillors watching this, maybe pull your finger out, get on it. There's thefts taking place already, vandalism. And yeah, I mean, it's ridiculous.